Put your caps on. Don't be afraid of this camera. All right? Do it just like we did it 10 minutes ago. Don't get embarrassed. All right? Percussion, y'all ready? Got nervous when they started cameras. Be honest. I really want y'all to get comfortable with that. Know that at any moment you can be the focus. So just make sure that you are comfortable and confident in everything that you do. The individual practice, you know, practicing outside, I see the work, and if you're not practicing, you're pulling it off. So good job. Great job.
I want to say something. We did really good right now, and half of the people aren't even here, and we sound really good.
Exactly. You were saying half the band, and y'all holding it down.
To be a day away from our practice and messing up so many times, we're getting it together really fast, and we're actually doing very good right now.
All right. Ari.
I feel like the band did real good. Y'all did the dance moves in y'all seats. Y'all was loud, and then the drum line, they was moving. Did you see them moving?
Oh, they got it together
they
today.
They was moving, and y'all did really amazing.
Alright. I was nervous when we said we weren't practicing this week.
Don't be nervous.
I trust y'all. Y'all got it. Y'all got it.
Anybody got these bathrooms? Go to the bathroom now.
He said.
I'll forever hold your feet.
He's just nervous.
Practice at home a little bit more.
Yeah.
To get ourselves more confident out there.
Like, definitely. So we could actually see ourselves dance.
And straighten our arms.
I agree with everything.
All those little,
just little problems.
Man, we feeling great.
Confident.
We're great.
Confident. We got it.
I'm extra confident in myself and the band. We're going to get out there and whoop everybody butt and then take that trophy back to Golder.
To be honest, I feel like rehearsals scare us. Because we got the practice, we got it. Because we come and we sound real good. We don't need no practice. I mean, rehearsal. We need practice. No rehearsal. We got this.
We're going to have a good time on Saturday.
Yeah.
Like we always do. We're going to give it our best. Mm-hmm. And you know what I'm saying? We're coming from the Sonic Sound of West Town. So, you know what I'm saying? I got full confidence in this band, in the auxiliary, that we're going to bring home the gold and bring it back to gold dirt.
Yeah.
It's only right.
Not going to lie, we had a performance last week. And it wasn't our best. I honestly feel like maybe it was just the nerves because that was the first time we performed in front of a crowd. But everything we practiced went out the window. And I was a little nervous, I'm not going to lie. And I hit you up and was like, hey, I don't think this is going to happen. But after the performance, I didn't have to say much. The kids held each other accountable. They, you know, they sat down. We had an open floor. They said what they needed to say. They voiced their opinions. Their opinions were heard, and everybody was respected. When everybody spoke, nobody was talking over, nobody was getting in their feelings. They were just genuinely receiving the feedback, and they was like, all right, we got to step it up.
I think that I was actually a little afraid because I know that our kids, like, did not have a field to practice on. So that was, like, their first time, like, on the field. I wasn't just, like, worried about my one person that did flag. I was kind of worried about everybody. When we went into the practice field, they were, like, moving. And I was just like, oh, God. Like, I hope that they know, like, how to gauge their steps when they get on the field. But I was ultimately, like, kind of excited, but I was anxious, too.
Who are we?
DCP!
All right. Next time we do this, it's going to be Saturday.
1, 2, 3.
Big Ready got in the bag. I'm just getting my math up.
Oh, you was real quiet.
Yeah. I ain't nervous though.
College Prep High School, you may take the field for competition.
Okay. Right, so what was going through your mind, like, after the performance?
So I was really excited. I was actually kind of exhausted because, like, we screamed the whole time during that performance, and I was really, really, really proud of Sahara. I was afraid because, you know, she danced and did her solo by herself. And so I was like, oh, she's going to probably freeze up. But, like, she actually did really good, like, so much confidence. She just killed it. Like, even the parts that she, like, stumbled on, she still killed it. She didn't stop. So, and I felt that same way about, like, the entire band, like, they just did their thing, regardless if it was right or what they practiced. Like, they just killed it, went through, did. They just did the best they could with what they had at that time. So, I was, like, really excited but exhausted because we screamed the whole time.